Hello friend, welcome back. In this video, I will start a new session. It's about controller and view in action. So let's start it with the route. What is route? Routing is one of the essential concepts in Laravel. It's a way of creating a request URL of your application. And routing in Laravel allows you to route all your application requests to its appropriate controller. In Laravel, they have six type of route methods like get method, post method, put method, delete method, patch, and the options. When you want to fetch some of the content, then you have to use the get method. When you want to insert some of the data into the database, then you have to use the post method. When you want to update some data into the database, then you have to use put method. When you want to update one single field in the database, then you have to use the patch method. And when you want to delete data, then you can use the delete method. So each and every method, I will show you that things with a live example. So in our next video, I will show you the route with a live example. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.